Okay, so now that we've got new eggs for the week and we have collected all the pupae we need to split the small larva into more trays so that, they grow into a large larva for next week so we can collect pupae. So I usually split one tray this size into thirds or fourths, depending on how many larvae are in it. And to do that, I just pour it into clean trays. So, you just pour and make them as even as you can, and you can redistribute with the a dropper if you need to. So it looks like we're going to split this one into thirds. And then you keep doing that until all the larvae are distributed. Make sure that they'll have enough food until Sunday when someone comes in. And that's about it.